Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to a new episode of Airport CEO, and today we're actually getting the bloody baggage done. We've got high speed conveyor belts and some security stuff, which is awesome. So we're gonna do this. We're gonna do it like that, so they've actually got a escape for the vehicles. And with that, we're gonna do these roads. I'm gonna come in, go that way, and leave that way. Going this way, that way, and they can go around, like such. There we go. So now we've got a little dedicated area for these bags. So everything's going to happen underneath. Most of this stuff is going to happen underneath the airport security and stuff like that. So as we can see, we've got our wonderful bags collections there. So we've got something now called a tilt plate or tilt tray. So it directs it to go in different situations. So we're going to do here. All right. We're going to use the high speed lines, like so. We're going to go up to, like so. And what's going to happen is that these bags are going to get scanned, like so. Must be placed inside. It is inside. Oh, inside here. Right, gotcha. Okay, so this is going to be in here. So the bags are all going to come up this way. And then the destroyer will be... So any bags that are destroyed come straight into the destroyer there. Like so. Cargo Annihilator. Lovely. And so, we're going to get... Let's drop time a little bit. High speed. We need the high speeds to get over here. Down here. Here. And you will now drop a floor. Boom. And you'll drop another floor. Okay, so this high speed stuff needs to drop. Oh, it can't be there. It needs to be where this one is. So with that being the case, thing needs to be here. Alright, so let's quickly destroy that. So we need there to be so if we put here so that's let's rotate here. So technically we can direct it up, so we can put like two going down, like so, and then the baggage destroyer will be here, and then we've got the high speed line coming out this way, and into here, yeah. So that one there needs to be a drop down. Up. That needs to be destroyed. This one needs to go down. Conveyor belt. That goes down. Rotate. And that's going to come from that one. Conveyor belt. So that gets fed into there. This one comes down here. Down here and in there, so it gets scanned. Sooner or later we're gonna have a different scanner system, so we're gonna have to make everything go down here and background, but for now it is what it is. Let's speed up time a little bit. Let's go up a little floor and let's work on this one here. Conveyor belt system. tilt trays. So we're gonna want it going. Tilt tray going. So we need one that goes like that. Let's see if this works. I think we're gonna need a double tilt tray here. Actually, no, I know how to do this. So, we're gonna need a tilt tray here and here. Down goes there, down goes there. And we should be good. Come on, high speed. There we go. High speed. I think that's how we're going to get him to work. Unless... Okay, hold on. I don't know why this is so damn complicated. Get that done there. Demolish it. Oh, this is going to be like a 10 minute video of me just trying to do this. I'm going to have no idea why it's so hard to do. Tilt plate. That it? I'm not 100% sure. I wish there was one that we can just like do from like two angles and then it tips this way. Unless there is. Unless there is, and I'm an idiot. So if I want to put it this way, I don't know if this will work like that, but I'm hoping it does. Alright, so now we need to go down a level again, and we need to connect it. Alright, where's the baggage? Baggage, alright. So, that's there. So this needs to go down one more. So on the first one, we need to go down. that one would have had to come up. There we go. And then we fast baggage it. Whom and whom. And then the baggage hall for this bit is going to be over here. So what we're going to do is we're going to do a nice long baggage claim area where everyone can get all of their stuff in, and this would be baggage reclaim in here, like so. This bit here will be staff only, and then down here we can actually do an up one. And up. Lovely. And then this one. This way. And that way. This way. This way. Baggage system, please. There we go. Right, that should fix it. Right? Nope, because it's being stupid. You know what? Fine, you can have a tilt tray right there. Another one here. There we go. Take up these two because they're being little shits. Go straight there. Just stop. The baggage conveyor system is so annoying. Like, you either do it once perfectly, or like, it doesn't work at all. See? Like that. It's stupid. Just hurry up and fix it. Ugh, finicky bloody thing. There we go. So, these need to be high speed from... here. So with this one being high speed, we don't even want it to go that way. There we go. Down here, and we're going to need four of them again. These ones can be high speed, high speed, high speed, and high speed. And then up here, and then it'll be tilt trays. 1, 2, 3, 4. High speed into that one, into that one. That one into that one. And down we go. There we go. There's the down one. And I'll go up to the baggage tray. Like so. Alright, that's all cool. Now this little bastard here You need to figure out a system whereby they all go into the same... Okay, hold on. I've actually got a system now. And I'm not just saying it for saying it. I'm not just saying it for show, guys. Ugh. Come on. So this one needs to be a high-speed line coming this way. Here. How did this one work again? Let's go down again. Right, so it can go up and right, up and right, up and right, up and right, up and right. So okay, so that won't work there like that. But if I do one here, come on, baggage. Okay, that's not gonna work, is it? Moz, you're broken. Just, you know what, Moz? Just try and get it over there. And then we can figure this out another day. Just take it down a level over here. Down level goes down here. One, two. High speed lines into them. And my phone's going off. Right, high speed line into here. Think. Why are the torch rays? Why can't they just go? So that's what I want. So that's gonna go straight and forward. Key destination, so it's gonna go forward and right, right? That's what that one does. That one's gonna go forward and right again. So up and right, up and right. Do you think that this will work like this? I don't really know. That does that, right? Then I think it works. I'm not sure though. Okay, well we're just gonna have to wait and see. That goes up there. Okay, awesome. Baggage goes there. Do we get any We need passenger service. Not those guys. We need ramp agents. Just keep hiring them. If we do medium on that, they should be able to get to their job now. Right? Hopefully. Once these go in, maybe. Maybe. Oh, I don't know if this is gonna work or not. Damn systems. Systems are too damn complicated. Jesus. Speak, Moz. Just say your words. Alright, so we do have... I'm pretty sure these are all done. Pretty sure these are service roads. These are service roads. Pretty sure I put down them as service roads. They look different, so I think they might be public roads. That's very annoying as well. It's not what I wanted to do. Come on, contractors, stop tearing this stuff up. Oh wait, hold on. Why are passengers coming this way? Passengers shouldn't be here. Let's make this staff only. Why are they in my staff room? This is a staff area only. If you want seats, you could have just asked. We can just give you guys seats. It's not an issue. Just have to ask for it. Even though I've never seen seating in... Oh well. There we go. Let's get these contractors in then. Let's see. Get all of them in. Deploy all. I get to work. We've got like work to do. Where are you coming from? There's got no pathway. So if I connect these stands, to here, right, connect them, but that's what I'm gonna need to connect. And then oh, that's handling it fine. Okay, hold on. And then the baggage bay. Let's connect that one. Connect it. Connect them. Start playing Connect Four. Except you never know which ones are leaving. It's not handling a flight. Oh yeah. Hold on, we need to go down. It's not gonna accept it. That one wasn't gonna accept it. Alright. So we're gonna have to make like some sort of system. Oh man, oh man. Well, we'll see about handling this. If you guys know, let me know in the chat, and let me know, because I have no idea on how to add two together. Failing at the baggage system. Problem is, yeah, I'm totally stuck. These should work to what I'd like them to do, but they don't. They're freaking stupid. These settings are stupid. Why can't you just connect from enter left, enter right to go up? Yeah, it's stupid. I'm gonna do some testing and see what I can come up with. Guys, if you have any comments, put them down below, and I'll see you next time. Take it easy, guys.